So guys, Adopt Me is very mad about this one thing, where everyone keeps leaking updates about the Adopt Me new updates and things. And the Adopt Me says there seems to be a lot of confusion about what leaks mean for Adopt Me. Leaking information and assets made by our team is incredibly disrespectful and harmful. We work hard on new updates and pets, and people who share unreleased assets are simply stealing from us. So here is it on Twitter. I've got it up on my laptop. And here it is. So this is the actual thing. They are very mad about it. So guys, if you really like Adopt Me and you want to be respectful to it, then please do not make them angry or disrespect their hard work. Here's another thing that I found on Twitter. It said, "We get it. It's exciting to see a brand new thing that's coming to the game. But we want to be excited because we're sharing what we've been working on with you, not because someone stole our work and shared it on social media." So they want you to be excited for the new update, but they don't want you to steal their work or anything. I don't know what will happen if you do steal their work, but I just don't think it's very nice, and I think it's very disrespectful to steal people's work that they're still working on. So Adopt Me is angry because they want all the updates to be surprised instead of being leaked. However, the people that were leaking the Adopt Me updates were leaking them in a positive way to make the Adopt Me community excited. But I still think that people are disrespecting Adopt Me's updates, and I don't know, I don't think Adopt Me really likes it. So if you are one of those people who leak the updates, please just don't do it again. I hope you've seen this video. Adopt Me's perspective, it looks like the people stealing the leaks. That's why Adopt Me is getting angry. So we all like the new updates, like this update. That one has happened ages ago, but it was still a fun new brand new update, and I don't know if anybody leaked this update before it came out, but when it did come out, obviously people were excited and all that. Adopt Me just gets very angry when you do leak the ideas that they are making and working hard on it. So guys, yeah, please be respectful to me. Please don't leak their leaks. Please don't leak their updates. And please don't be disrespectful to Adopt Me in any kind of way. Okay guys, so I'm doing a giveaway with my collection. If you want it, and number one, subscribe to my channel. Number two, comment your username. Number three, follow me on TikTok.
Number four, comment done when you've done all of those steps.
Anyway, bye.